A total 690-strong audience attended the opening of the two-day Third Annual Malaysian Student Leader Summit by SANNM President Datuk Wong Fun Ming in Kuala Lumpur on Saturday. The summit is organised by the United Kingdom and IUR Council for Malaysian Students and its team Embrace the Power of Reason. The participants of the summit are Malaysian students studying in local and international universities throughout the world. UKEC Chairman Amir Farid Abdul Rahim says the summit aims to provide an intellectual platform for Malaysian leaders to engage with the student population in a very open environment where they aren't afraid to question or talk about controversial issues. The participants sit through four panel discussions on art and literature, education and language, corporate affairs and youth development. The panel speakers include Deputy Higher Education Minister Dato' Saifuddin Abdullah, The Star Group Chief Editor Dato' Seri Wong Chun Wai, National Laureate Author Dato' A. Samad Said, Subang Jaya State Assemblywoman Hannah Yeo, and Utusan Malaysia Deputy Chief Editor Zaini Hassan. Topian, The Star Malaysia.